Well, Mr. Paper Reader, why don't you drink your soup with a straw?
Oh, don't be silly. How are you going to get the vegetables up?
Mm-hmm. Caught red-handed in a pickpocket.
Well, I didn't know it was your pocket, sir. I was just walking down
outside,
the street.
Outside, young lady.
Oh, show it to me now, Dave.
Not until after the show. Patience, woman, patience.
Well, what's the matter? What is it?
Well, he has something to show me. This is his idea of wearing the pants in the family.
Mm. If and when you ever trick me into marrying you, dear, I'll wear the pants.
Uh-huh.
What's that?
Nothing. I said nothing.
Well, say it a little louder, dear, and stop hinting. All you have to do to get a divorce in this family is just say the word.
I know. For the last 10 years, I've been trying to find that word.
Hello? Oh, yes, Mr. Stanhope.
Holy mackerel, I've never known it to fail.
Yes, she's here, Mr. Stanhope.
Hello.
Hello, Whitey. Do you remember the 240,000 circulation included mailing to newsstands that didn't have delivery?
I don't think so, V.S. I think they counted with the newsstands.
Oh, I think I better go over the whole thing again, Whitey. You run down to the office and get me the folder. It's in the small safe. Thanks. You weren't doing anything tonight anyway, were you?
Well, that's perfectly all right, V.S. If I leave here now, I'll be there within an hour. All right.
Well, that's great. Just great.
That may be your idea of a good job. It's not mine.
You know, if that's happened once, it's happened 20 times. I never saw anybody so inconsiderate. Doesn't it ever occur to him that you might be wanting to go out for a good time or something?
Now, Dave, he's got important things on his mind. If you'll just give me my ticket to the theater, I'll be there as soon as I can. And then you can tell me what I've missed.
I'm not going out with a girl. I'm going out with a doctor. Except Stanhope gives birth every 20 minutes.
Miss Wilson?
Yeah.
I've often spoken to you over the telephone, miss.
Of course, you're Simpson.
Yes, miss. You just be seated. I'll tell them to staff you're here.
Do you suppose that's on the level or just for the effect on the visiting fireman?
Don't look now, Van, but there's a terribly green-looking girl just behind us. You know what did it, don't you? Just envy.
Happy?
I don't know. You've never shown me anything else.
Sickening. May I cut in?
How did he get in here?
I didn't invite him.
Miss Wilson's here, sir.
I'll never forgive you for coming this late. Shall we dance?
I didn't come here to dance.
Now, that's interesting. What did you come for?
Come on upstairs, Whitey. It'll be quieter there. Hello, Herb.
Hello.
Hey, who is this? Why don't you wear that thing at the office? Hello, kid.
Hello. Come on. Who was that?
He said a secretary was coming over.
Secretary? It'll be a so-and-so.
Relax, dear. This is their third anniversary, not their first. Hello, Linda.
Have you seen Van?
No.
Yes. Well, that is, I saw him just a few minutes ago with Harvey. Oh, how did I know you were going to say no?
My mother always used to tell me, Joan, you should never see the husband.
Oh, Simpson.
Yes, madam.
Have you seen Mr. Stanhope?
Yes, madam. He's just gone upstairs with Miss Wilson.
Oh, thank you, Simpson.
Yes, madam.